हेलो गाइस, तो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द बेसिक थिंग ऑफ मैथ्स विच इज द टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट इट. सो दिस टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स इज फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 7. सो फर्स्ट इन द टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर फर्स्ट कम्स नेचुरल नंबर. अ नंबर विच स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1, एग्जाम्पल 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड सो ऑन. Now next comes whole number. A number starts from 0, example 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. So the whole number has 4 parts. First even number, second odd number, third prime number and fourth composite number. So now even number, a number which is divisible by 2, like 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. Now second comes odd number, a number which is not divisible by 2. So examples are 1, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Now prime number, a number which is divisible by the number 1 and the number itself. So the examples are like 2. In 2 you can identify that it is divisible by the number 1 and the number itself. It doesn't have any other number as a factor. So now fourth comes composite number, a number which have more than one factor without 1 and the number itself. It means that एक ऐसा number जिसका factor 1 हो, 1 ना हो और 1 और उसका सेम नंबर भी ना हो. जैसे 4 1 से डिविजिबल है और 4 2 से डिविजिबल है, 4 4 से भी डिविजिबल है. तो 1 एंड 4 नहीं आएंगे, जो बीच का बचा 2. तो 2 इज़ द फैक्टर विच कम्स विच इज़ डिविजिबल विच डिवाइड्स 4. सो 4 इज़ द कंपोजिट नंबर. So the third part is prime number and fourth is composite number. So difference between prime number and composite number. So in prime number, a number which is divisible by 2, which is not divisible by 2, like 1, 3 and 5, as I told you before. And in composite number, a number which is divisible by 2. Now second point of prime number is a number which is not having the factor 1 and the number itself, as I told you before. And the composite number, a number which has more than one factor without including 1 and the number itself. So this was the video about the types of numbers. So I will meet you in my next video. So, for now, it is over. Bye-bye.